defeated Kyle and Seth, that left me with three more villains to go. Ian, Corey, and a son of a monkey. Apparently Ian just isn't into the hiding lane. He lives in a mansion, plain sight, with no guards. Well, he lives like a few streets out from Seth. So let's see what they're up to. Oh, here's the mansion.
Well, well, well. Looks like you've come a long way for revenge. Well, I got news for you. It's not gonna happen. I don't waste my time perfecting special moves or slow-mo crap. I'm all brute strength, baby. Ugh. And now, your head has a date with my blade, and it's paying the bill.
Unfortunately, my head was recently fired, so I can't wa-ha-ha.
I'll eat you like my morning pastries!
Yeah, bring it.
By the way, your mother was a poodle.